To create a new review, log into your Covidence account and click on Start a New Review. Your review will need a unique title. This can be changed at any stage during the review from your Review Settings page. The default setting is no for creating a Cochrane review because you must be a Cochrane author to create a Cochrane review. Next, select your review type from the dropdown. Your selection won't change any aspects of your Covidence experience. It's just for informational purposes. Next, select your area of research. If you select Medical and Health Sciences, you'll see the option to automatically tag studies reporting on randomized control trials using the Cochrane RCT classifier. Any other selection is just for informational purposes and also won't change any aspects of your Covidence experience. You'll be asked to choose which account you want to use. If you select an institutional account subscription, the review and its progress will be visible to the institutional admins. Here I have my personal account, and I also belong to a couple Covidence organizational accounts. In this instance, I'm going to choose to create my review against this account. You will then be redirected to the settings page where you can add or remove co-reviewers. To add a co-reviewer, simply click on Invite Another Reviewer and enter their name and email address. They will then be sent an email from Covidence inviting them to join your review. When I go back to my review list, you can see the review I just created.